Si tuviera un dólar cada mes, que tú me dices que me amas.
Becky, Becky G, chalo. Young the rest to Becky G, comma, Mike Towers. And the song is called Dollar. So let's see what's on and popping with this man. It kind of has like a popish vibe. Usually with like female artists, somebody they be more poppy. They get like that pop, pop. But anyway, let's see what's on and popping with this. Mike Towers being on this track, it shows that he's being properly placed musically. All right, so let's keep going.
No pago mi renta con palabras, no vale nada. Tú tienes fama de pica flor, pero conmigo eso no sirve, mi amor.
Looking at her viz, man, like, you could just like look at the production, like look at the video production. Like Becky G, all her videos have like top notch production on them. All her viz, man. Why y'all recommend more Becky G? Let's keep going.
Tengo entrenado el corazón y tus promesas no me llaman la atención. Yo hice lo mismo a las que se te atraviesan. Árbol que nace
doblado
nunca se endereza.
Wait a second, she said something about corazón. That's something about the heart, ain't it? That's hard, ain't it? Man, I be peeping the Spanish, man. Like, I might be becoming a beginner. I might become an intermediate with the Spanish. I might be. Let's get back.
Puedes tenerme, no soy una de esas, y eso a ti te jode la cabeza. Si tuviera un dólar cada vez, que tú me dices que me amas.
Damn. Damn, man, you saw how long it took for the bass to come in? Damn. Damn, Becky. Becky G, chillo, calm down, damn. Whew, all right, let's get back. I'm being honest, I'm not really feeling the song like that, honestly. And I think it's her voice, because it's like so high pitched. But then again, I don't listen to a lot of female artists. But then again, you know, if it's good, then it's good. I'm not saying the song's not good, it's just not me. Let's see what Mike Towers is talking about, though.
Okay,
that was nice. I like how he just kind of just floated in there. That was nice. See that comma? That comma plays a really important role besides financially, just how the song might be structured, man. Because the feature, it's just so much more that goes into it, I think, when it comes to like actually having somebody as a feature versus it being a comma. It seems like music is becoming more collaborative, or maybe just Latin artists are more collaborative. They want to collaborate. They say Atlanta artists like to collaborate and stuff like that versus other states. But we can talk about that later. Let's keep going.
Sabe ignorar todos los pavosos que te van con la misma labia, los tiene con rabia. Si cobrara por foto hasta Donald Trump pidiera préstamo, ella los DM no contesta, no.
Yeah, Mike Towers, he added, I like Mike Towers, but I ain't gonna cap, it's straight. It's his part is straight. He added a complete vibe to it. And the way, like, Becky G's, hers was, like, softer. Her intro, or, like, her pre-chorus, it was, like, softer than Mike Towers. Like, Mike Towers, he just hopped in. Yeah, he had, like, that, maybe, like, four bars. It was just, like, the melody playing like that. But then he got, like, more of the bass and the drums hitting on his side. You know what I'm saying? So, like, his part is more lit to me since, like, the drums and stuff is hitting. How's he going?
Puso que se separó de su novio y el internet se cayó. Le tiran hasta los que no hablan español.
Yo sé
que
yo
estoy en fila y que te cansaron las mentiras.
He said feliz, so he said something about being happy or something like that. It's like I've been trying to peek, because it's like I'm breaking down the song and I'm trying to translate. It's just too much going on. But it's all good though. It's practice. We getting better. I know y'all can tell I'm getting better at this. I know y'all can tell. All right, man, let's keep going. That is a vibe. He floating on this, dog. He floating on it. His vocals might not be crazy, but he floating on it, though. You gotta admit that, y'all. Comment below right now if Mike Towers is floating on this track, because he floating. He floating like a cloud. All right, let's keep going. That was fire, y'all. But that's it. That's all I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna rap to the whole song, man. Y'all want me to rap to the whole song? Get this video 10,000 likes. If not,